question, if x plus 1 upon x equal to 1, then the value of x square plus 3x plus 1 upon x square plus 7x plus 1 is, so here given that x plus 1 upon x is equal to 1. So after LCM we get x square plus 1 equal to 1. So x square plus 1 is equal to x. So therefore x square plus 3x plus 1 upon x square plus 7x plus 1 is equal to x square plus 1 plus 3x upon x square plus 1 plus 7x. So it's equal to x plus 3x upon x plus 7x. So 4x upon 8x. So xx cancel and 4 to j 8. So 1 upon 2, which is the answer. So option D is the correct answer.